Hello and welcome everyone, my name is Lewis White from White Hot Music. On today's short little video I'd like to show you how to play an E blues scale on the guitar. Okay, so what we have is a low E on the low E string, third finger on low G, open A, A sharp the first finger, B with the second finger, open D, second finger on the E, open G, second finger A, A sharp with the third finger, open B, D with the third finger, and of course open E. And when you come down it sounds a bit like this. And some of the ideas that you can get from this is blues riffs like. So all I did there is just use those notes in the scale. So yeah, it's very, very helpful. So once again, low E, third finger G, open A, A sharp, first finger, B, second finger, open D, second finger E, open G, A, second finger, A sharp, third finger, open B, D with the third finger, and of course open E. So I hope that's beneficial for you, and I hope to speak to you soon.